I think the insurance process, how we sell insurance, is like fishing. So we are here in front of a large lake, we have a fishing rod, and we don't actually know which fish is going to bite or is hungry. So we need very crazy throw in the fishing rod all the time. This is how insurance sales has worked for 150 years. But now there is a second leg, it's over here. And there are also people fishing, that they actually know where the fish is or who wants to buy. They don't even know that. They do things that make the fish come to their fishing rod. And it's really interesting, we as insurance industry are still standing here and saying, we've always been doing this way. And here are like the new kids on the block, the Googles, Facebooks, and doing things quite a little bit differently.